APA references are meant to be indented, and you don't want to mess around by, for example, pressing enter here and then going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not an efficient way to do it. There can be problems with that if you're changing the font type or the size, and the best way to do it is to use a hanging indent. Now, to do the hanging indent, you have to make sure that your ruler is showing in Word. Mine is, but if yours isn't, you click on View and click on Ruler. All right? So you have the ruler. And so what we have here, we take a look at these two little tools here. I don't actually know what the names are. They're sort of the indent marks. And what we do is we highlight the text that we want to indent, and we grab the bottom part, and we do very carefully. And if that doesn't work the first time, you can always drag. Sometimes this one comes along, so you can always drag it back. So I'm just being very careful here. And you can see how it's indenting. I'm going to indent it 5. And that is a hanging indent, so that the first line is long and the second line is indented and it wraps around at a certain point. All right, so that's how you do the hanging indent in Word.